Although jump recognizes the correct order of some common values, such as days of the week or survey responses, in the example of the customer status column, you must assign a column property to tell jump the correct order. Let's return to the data table by clicking the View Associated Data icon in the lower right corner of the report window, and I'll deselect the rows. One way to assign the value order column property is to right-click on the column header, and under Column Properties, select Value Order. You can see in this submenu that there are many different column properties that can be assigned, and we'll cover a few of them in these videos. Selecting a property from this menu, in this case Value Order, opens a dialog window known as the Column Info dialog. In addition to specifying the Value Order column property, or adding any other column properties, I could also use this dialog to change the column name, lock the column to prevent editing, or change the data type or modeling type as necessary. To specify the correct order, I'll select Silver from the list of values and click the Move Up button twice. When I click OK and return to the data table, you can see that the order of the header graphs has been updated. You can also see in the Columns panel that there is now an icon to the right of Customer Status. This asterisk indicates that the column has been assigned one or more column properties, and you can view the column property or properties by clicking on the asterisk. You'll see later that some column properties have their own unique icons.